had Nakaahoy just estates for the Sherry Hill fashion show. I don't know if you're
right. Yeah, yeah, we are a feature.
She was proud of because she was the only Filipina that time. So I think based on that, her chances are really good. She's a good candidate, she's a strong candidate, and really I just wish her the best of luck. I know what it feels like to be there.
After joining this world, how did you change, or like, what was the biggest change in your life after the pageant?
Siguro yung the thought that you can do anything as long as you work hard for it. Because when I was younger, I never dreamt of becoming a beauty queen. But it wasn't that I didn't want to become a beauty queen. It was more that I didn't know that I could. So it's more of having confidence in yourself. That's really what I like.
Who do you look up to naman when it comes to acting?
Acting, siguro. I'm a fan of Carla Avellana.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Why Carla?
Well, we're under the same management, so I always watch her. And I just think she always commits to her roles very well. She's a really
nice
good
person.
Yeah,
also.
Nice person, good actress. And if you look at her Instagram, nagsisingit niya din yung advocacy niya doon.
Yeah,
right. So,
yeah, no,
yung for animals and everything.
Thank you so much.